strawberry town, there lived an old farmer who had two sons and a daughter dear. All day and night they were contriving, for to fill a sister's heart with fear. Well, one brother said unto the other, sport and play with thy young serving man and lover. We'll send him silent to his grave. Well, a match of hunting it was prepared, through woods and briars where briars grow. When they returned all from their hunting, she asked them for her servant man. I ask because I've seen you whisper, so tell me, brothers, if you can. Oh, sister, sister, you do offend me. And why do you so examine me? We left him in the fields of battle, and no more of him did see. So straight to bed went this fair young woman, lamenting for her servant man. She read she saw his body lying, and unto her these words he said: Now rise you early the very next day's morning, and early, early to that break all, and may you find my body lying, I covered all in gore and blood. She took a kerchief all out of her pocket, and wiped his eyes though he was blind. She often kissed him, sometimes crying, he lies a dearest friend of mine. Well, curse upon my own two dear brothers for ending your sweet life so soon. One grave alone shall hold our bodies, and unto death with thee I'll lie.
There we go.